Near the corner of 45th and State Line is one startup who is trying to change the face of mobile security.
I'm a native Kansan, so I grew up in Kansas for the most part. Went to Kansas State University, got my engineering degree. A farm kid from Kansas. So I really love technology, loved the entrepreneurial scene. So this is my third startup. EyeVerify turns a picture of your eye into a key that protects your digital life. Right, so we're able to use the smartphone in your pocket to image and then pattern match the blood vessels and the whites of your eye. And we call that the eyeprint.
But for it all to work, there are processes and tests that occur to make sure it's very accurate.
So biometrics essentially is doing pattern matching. So we can do that and do it very well. We get 4 nines of accuracy. But you also have to be able to detect a spoof, right? Is it a picture? Is it a video? So we've got ways that we can determine, is it a real person standing in front of the camera? Something else we've developed that we're really excited about is from the biometric match, again, does this image look like this image? We can generate a key, right? So what we're able to do then is we leave the biometric on the device, never leaves the device. But we can generate this key, think of just a long, unique number that we can send to the server or to the host application, and that's what they can use to validate, yep, this is a real person, here's his key, but the biometric stays private and stays local on the device. So what I'm gonna do now is, this is the demo application, where instead of entering your password, all you've gotta do is hit login and grab your eyeprint, right? So it's gonna look for my eyes, right?
Look up and to the left until you've verified.
And that was it. I mean, so the challenges we face were kind of the unexpected challenges were really around the level of seamless and natural user experience that we'd have to get to. So we had some assumptions where if we could get to this point, well, that's good enough. Well, we got there and we found out, no, actually users need something even easier, even more simple. So it's probably the level of ease of use, that simplicity, kind of that natural and seamless experience was a higher hurdle than we had initially expected.
The idea of the eyeprint has been catching some attention across the country and world. EyeVerify has won a bevy of awards recently, Silicon Prairie's Best Startup, CES's Rookie of the Year and Technology Innovation, as well as the national and international Get in the Ring contest. But it wasn't just luck that won these awards. There was a lot of work that goes into it.
So we've got 15 folks that are working on this, pretty seasoned senior folks. The stuff that we work on is incredibly complex, the math, the science, the physics behind what we're doing. Of the 15 people, 11 are engineers or scientists, and of those, there's probably 5 of those have PhDs. So again, it's a pretty deep technology base.
One of the members on Rush's team is Vikas Gutamukkala. He started with EyeVerify in 2012 as an intern working on his PhD at UMKC. He works with the biometrics and research and development at the core of the system and has seen the product evolve to what it is today.
We started with DSLR cameras, which are like pretty accurate, and a Nikon D3S, it's a very good camera. And then we rolled on to a back-facing camera of iPhone 5S, then front-facing camera, which has like 1.3 megapixel.
Though the technology behind EyeVerify can be traced back to UMKC professor Reza Derekshani, EyeVerify came to be in part due to a program led by the UMKC Innovation Center.
KC SourceLink and UMKC have a program called Whiteboard to Boardroom, where they look for kind of technologies inside the universities that they think have high potential. This was one of those. They'd reached out to different people in the community for, hey, this is interesting, what do you guys think? So again, trying to take scientists and the whiteboard to startups in the boardroom. They'd went to a local company here in town that wasn't me. They heard about it, they told someone else, they ended up telling me about it. So kind of that kind of a small network effect of folks. I heard about it, went over to the university, sat down with Reza, and just became fascinated.
And ultimately, that meeting has proven to be fruitful.
The US champion of Get in the Ring is EyeVerify!
This is Kyle Geary at the Hale Center for Journalism.